also, I did a bunch of joints with him, man. That's my man.
That's very interesting.
Him had used that Jay-Z moment.
Yo, let me
that
just
Jay lied that. About that. He talking about he had to go talk to himself and all that. Look at himself in the mirror. But that moment, him had
you're probably
like that.
The only person that did a record with him that they said that M didn't body. How do you feel about that? Because everyone that M get on a record with, they say he body. No. I've never heard him say that about you.
I can humbly say I expected that, because when you get on a joint, that's like a championship game.
Yeah, that's right.
And you win it, and they ask you, how do you feel? Did you feel you? Yeah, I came in with my game plan. And I expected my game plan to work. Yeah, so M is, you know, when you send a song to M, I attacked it like that. Like, nah, you're not. You're just not. You're not going to do me this. You're not going to do me this. And so I'm going to put it all out there. Either we going to be right here with it and just make a beautiful, wonderful, great song, but you ain't going to do me that. And so that's what we did. Yeah, we just made a wonderful, great song. I ain't hear nobody ever say nobody body each other, nothing like that. I just made sure that he ain't body me.